عيد الفطر.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
دكتور ساكير.
How far, just how far can a person go when they're celebrating Eid? I mean, are they permitted to sing and make amusement amongst themselves?
As far as singing and amusement during Eid is concerned, as long as it is within the boundary of the Islamic Sharia, it's not overdoing oneself and should not go to things which are wrong, it's permissible. Within limits, within boundaries, it's permissible.